Dear sisters, I would like to share with you a special invitation. As we look around, we can see that the heat is on, in our climate, in our politics, and in the way we relate with each other. Yet the same fire is also within all of us. Imagine what we can change in our worlds when we remember and accept the power that the element of fire gives us, and we redirect this power to heal, ignite, and enlighten our worlds with our love, passion, and compassion. Fire is gifted to us as a creative power for our evolutionary unfolding. Fire gives us warmth, vision, and helps us to purify, transmute, and rise up in consciousness. That is why in many of our indigenous wisdom traditions, the element of fire is also called the sacred flame of life and love. If we had fully understood this and had worked respectfully with the power that the element of fire gives us, our world would be very different right now. Instead, we externalize these powers through our technologies. As women, being so close to the creative source, we have a special responsibility for how we hold, embody, and share the sacred fire. It is time that we lovingly take our responsibility for our relationship with the element of fire and how this manifests in our relationships with each other. And as mothers, we also have a responsibility to teach our children about the purpose of this fire in them. The heat is on. Let's work with this to ignite our vision, passion, and love, to bring forth a new civilization that is born through partnership in all dimensions. This partnership also includes our brothers. Let us honor also their role and purpose. The same feminine wisdom lives in them as well. As a woman and a mother, this is my commitment and my gift to my children and our world. The future generations are always within me, in my heart and in all that I do. Will you join us on this quest to actualize together our feminine wisdom powers as custodians for the sacred flame?